Hey, cuz, why the devil you walking so fast?
Hello there, cuz.
I've been trying to catch you way down the street.
You was?
Yeah. When'd you come up here up north?
Oh, I got up here yesterday.
Got up yesterday?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Cuz, you sure looking good.
Yeah.
You come all the way from Georgia up here like that?
Oh, man, Georgia's jumping.
Georgia's jumping?
Yeah.
And you jumped out of Georgia, didn't you?
Sure did, didn't I?
Oh, Chuck.
You know, I went right down to the train station and I got down there.
Yeah.
And the man said, you gonna get on this one?
Yeah.
I said, You know, I got on that choo-choo and come straight on up now.
Yeah.
I sure did.
Oh, that wasn't no choo-choo. That was a train you was on. That wasn't no choo-choo, cuz.
Oh, what?
You see, it's a choo-choo in Georgia, but when it get here, it's a train. You understand?
Oh, I see now.
Bring that down home stuff up here. We don't have it up here, I'll tell you that right now.
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna straighten you out in front of you, my cousin.
When I got in the depot.
But not no depot, not no depot. Yeah, it's a depot, not depot. A depot.
Oh,
depot in Georgia, you understand?
I see.
Up here's depot. Be right now, don't you
go. I want you to keep me straight.
I'm gonna straighten you out, don't worry, I'll guide you.
When I walked out the depot, I seen all them yellow buggies out there.
Shut up, fool, shut up. There ain't no yellow buggies. Those are taxi cabs out there. That's what they are.
Taxi cabs?
Yeah, taxi cabs. Not no taxi, no yellow buggies.
No, don't tell me they ain't that thing was yellow buggies.
No, it wasn't no yellow buggies. I ride them every day.
I rode in one yesterday.
Well, you rode in a taxi cab, cuz. Not a taxi cab.
Oh, in a taxi cab?
Yeah,
Well, I want you to keep me straight.
I'm gonna straighten
you. You know how these folks up north is.
Don't you worry. I'll keep you straight. You up here in my hand now. I'm looking out for you.
Yeah, well, you know what?
Hmm?
I got in this yellow taxi cab and I gave the man a piece of paper.
Yeah.
And he took me right straight to Aunt Lucy's house.
Yeah, he don't know her, though. He don't know her.
No?
No, he don't know Aunt Lucy, no.
He don't know Aunt Lucy?
No, the man don't. Shut up, fool! The man don't know Aunt Lucy.
How come
you gave him a piece of paper, didn't you?
Yeah.
Aunt Lucy's address was on that paper. They read up here, they don't jive up here, cuz. I'll tell you that right now.
I was wondering how he went right straight there, Lucy.
He had that. You give him the address. That's how he got there.
Yeah.
Sure.
Well, you know when I got there, I got in
the taxi cab.
I gave him the cab.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I gave him
that. He had to right straight there, Lucy's house.
Right straight there, Lucy's house.
Yeah, Lucy never up there going.
Yeah, but I went on up to the house and he put me out. And I paid him. And he said, "Thank you, sir."
Yeah, he had to pay for it.
That's the first time anybody said "sir" to me since I've been grown.
Yeah. Big bird Curtis up north, you understand?
I went on in the house there, and you know Aunt Lucy lives way up yonder.
No, she don't. No, she don't. No, she don't. She don't live no way up yonder. No such a thing.
No?
Aunt Lucy lives three flights upstairs. That's all she lives. Now, wait now, cuz, let me straighten you out, cuz. You see, down is where you come from. Y'all got a lot of land down there. You build your houses all out across the cornfields and things.
Yeah?
Well, we ain't got that much land up here.
Oh,
we ain't? No, we build all the houses up in the air. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8, and 10 stories high. You understand? Now, down there where y'all live, y'all build y'all all across the cornfield. That's where that is.
Yeah. And
she built three flights. That's all she
does. Just three flights up.
She looked good, didn't she?
She sure did look good.
I was up there the other
day. Boy, she's what you call on them northern streamlines.
Yeah, she look good. She really look good.
Yeah, Lucy sure look good.
Yeah, she good.
And she's cooking good now,
cooking
too.
Good, good.
You know what? I went and looked out that hole down there and I was trying to...
Shut up, fool. Shut up. That ain't no hole. That's a window you're looking out.
Is that what you call it?
That's a window. Let me straighten you out again, Carl. You see, now you look like you couldn't see too good out of that window, could you?
No.
Because it's glass. See, we got glass up to all the windows up here.
Oh, yeah.
Down to where you come from, y'all got boards up to the window down there.
Well, that's the truth, cuz.
I know it's the truth, see? They don't want y'all to see too much. That's why they put the board up there, you understand?
Oh, that's why.
Yeah, you can look way out when you go up there.
You know, I'm getting a good education with you, cuz.
Right, you get a good education with me. I've been up north for a long time, you know.
Yeah, you know everything,
don't
you?
Oh, yeah, sure. See, I'm a hustler up here. Go ahead, there.
Oh, yeah? Well, you know what?
Yeah?
I come on down, and I went down to the corner, and I run into one of the prettiest old gals.
No, you didn't.
I sure did.
Oh, but these northern gals?
One of the prettiest northern gals.
What are you doing that book in there? What's that? What do you do with the book in there?
Oh, that's course, reason why I went and bought this book.
You bought this book here?
Yeah, I bought this book down at the store there.
Oh.
And the man said it was one of the best books on how to make love to a northern gal.
Oh, I see. You don't know how to make love to these northern gals.
No, I don't know how.
And you bought a book on how to make love to them.
Yeah.
Well, who wrote this here book here?
It says Dr. Love
there. He's a lovely son of a gun, boy. I tell you, I know he'll be all right. Have you read the book at all yet?
Well, I ain't had a chance to read the whole book, but no. I looked in the back.
No, cause you're wrong. Don't go back in the back. No, don't do that. Don't go back there.
No?
No, you don't know what you're doing back there. Don't go back there, huh? You see, cause you got to start in the front and ease into the back, you understand? You ain't been up there long to go in the back yet. I know that, see, I know that. What's that? I've been up here a long time. I ain't been back there myself yet. You got to know what you're doing when you go back there, cuz. Hell, you're gonna ruin that girl. Look at all that stuff you got to learn back there.
Doing right,
cuz. No, you can't go back there right away. I'm gonna straighten out. When I get through with you, you can go back there. You can go all the way through the book when I get through with you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you know the book when I get through with
you. You're gonna help me out, ain't
you? Yeah, what time is this book meet your gal?
Oh, she's supposed to meet me in about half hour.
Yeah?
Half hour.
Yeah, you ain't got about 5 more minutes.
Yeah.
I tell you what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna help you out, cuz you're my cousin. You don't remember these northern gals. I don't want you to get all messed up, you understand?
Uh-huh.
Now, I'm gonna get a bench and sit it down here in the park.
Yeah.
Where you and the gal can sit you on the bench in the park.
Well,
and I'm gonna hide behind the bushes. And whenever I read out the book, you say it to the gal, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm gonna help you out. And you ain't gotta get everything sitting around. I'll be all right, yeah?
You sure good to me. Ah, dog, just imagine I got me one of these pretty northern gals, and he gonna teach me how to make love to her. Oh, I sure got some good
stuff. Cuz, I got everything all arranged for you.
You got everything all arranged?
Yeah, I'm all right now. I'm gonna get behind the bushes and the gal won't see me at all. You understand?
Yeah, yeah.
Now, I don't know whether the gal. Hold on, that's the gal.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Do as I tell you. Say,
hello, darling. Am I late?
Yeah, tell her put on the bench.
Put on the bench.
Not now. Just tell her that's a northern girl. You didn't talk to a northern girl like that. Say, have a seat. That's like that. Tip your hat to her, see?
Oh.
And she'll sit down. Let's see?
Oh, she'll sit down.
Yeah, she'll sit down. Let's sit down.
Have a seat, huh?
That's right. Now she'll sit down, and you sit down side of the gal. You understand? Now, yeah, put your arm around. Put this arm around her right there. Now, you really making love now, boy.
I'm making love.
Girl. Oh, you're doing all right now. I'm going to straighten you out. Well, cuz,
yeah.
You see, when you meet these northern gals, when they're rubbing knees, they call themselves sending you, you understand?
Sending me?
Yeah.
I ain't going nowhere.
Shut up, fool. And repeat after me. Whatever I tell you to say out of the book, you say it to the gal, yeah?
All right,
cuz. All right, say, oh, my darling, oh, my dear.
Oh, my darling, oh, my dear.
Oh, how you thrill me.
Oh, how you thrill me.
And when your lips touch mine.
And when your lips touch mine.
You know just what's on my mind.
You know just what's on my mind.
Next page.
Next page. Wait a minute.
What's that, cuz?
Wait a minute, cuz. Gonna make me lose this gal.
No, hey, what's wrong, cuz?
You ain't supposed to tell me about no next page.
Yeah, but see, some of the stuff's on one page and some's on the next page. I had to get on the next page and get the rest of the stuff for you, cuz.
Yeah, but that ain't the thing to do, cuz.
No?
Yeah, don't, when you get to them kind of places,
yeah.
Don't say next page.
What was I saying?
Say something else.
All right, sit down. I got you. Sit down. Now you're all right.
Hey.
You stay down. Say, oh, my darling, oh, my dear.
Oh, my darling, oh, my dear.
Down by the Babylon Brook.
Down by the Babylon Brook.
Under the spell of the moon.
Under the spell of the moon.
Don't say that. Say something else.
Don't say that. Cuz, what are you doing to me?
You told me don't say next page. You just said something else, didn't you?
Yeah, but when I said something else, I didn't mean for you to say something else. I meant for you to say something else.
Oh, sit down. I got you straightened out now.
You
boy, put your arm around now. You're gonna really make love now. I'm gonna show you the northern way to make love to these gals up here now.
Yeah.
So, oh, my darling, oh, my dear.
Oh, my darling, oh, my dear.
Without a word of prevarication. fornication.
Without a word of prevarication.
Over me you've cast a fascination.
Over me you done cast a fascination.
And for you I have a deep infatuation.
And for you I got a deep infatuation.
And if it meets with your approbation.
And if it meets with your approbation.
We will have built up a grand and glorious nation.
We will have built up a grand and glorious nation.
If you would only.
If you would only.
If you would only.
If you would only.
Turn over.